Happy morning, children. Last class we discussed whole numbers. Today I'm going to start chapter 6, integers. Before that, you are all very familiar about the natural number. In whole numbers itself, I explained that the natural number will be started from 1, 2, 3, so on. Whole numbers means that natural number included with the 0 mean, thus it will be called as whole numbers. Then we'll move for the negative numbers. So you are not familiar about the negative numbers. Okay, once we are considering the 0 before numbers, before the 0 numbers, that are all we are taking as negative values. That will be denoted as minus sign. Next we will move for integers. Simply, whole numbers with the negative sign, that is called as integers. Integers generally denoted as z or otherwise I. That is, ... minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. This is called as integers. Next, you are all very familiar about the number line. The number line, we have to take one line. First, we have to put the point as 0. Right from the 0, we have to take the positive values. Left from the 0, we have to take the minus values that are all taken as equidistant. Okay, this is number line. This will be in horizontal. Suppose we are taking in vertical. Here also you have to fix first 0. Then bottom of the 0, we have to take in the negative values. Top of the 0, we have to take the positive values. Okay, this is the vertical line, vertical number line, this is called as horizontal number line. Okay, so next we will move for how to add the integers and how to subtract the integers by mathematically and using the number line also. Okay, now we will look for the addition of integers. First, I am taking one of the integer, plus 2. I am going to add with the same sign, that is plus 3. We will get the answer is, look at those two numbers, those two integers. Both have plus. So, if you are adding the numbers of same sign means, first take outside commonly. Then, we have to write first 2. For that, you have to write plus 3. For that, again you have to write 3. Already we have taken the plus sign outside. Plus 2 plus 3, we know that plus 5. Plus 2 plus 3, simply you get plus 5. Next, I am going to extend for the same sign for the negative values. Minus 2 plus minus 3. Look at those two numbers. Here, one of the integer is negative integer, another also negative integer. Suppose you are going to add the same sign addition means, we have to take first that sign taken in outside, minus. While you are taking minus outside means, for that we are going to write it 2, for that we are going to write it plus, already we taken the minus outside, so that we have to put it plus, then simply you can write it plus 3, plus minus into plus, we will get it minus 2, minus into plus 3, we will get it minus 3, then add them minus 2 plus 3, 5, the result is simply minus 5. Whenever we are adding same sign means, you have to put same sign, then add it. That's all. Now we are going to look for the opposite signs. Your first one plus 5. The second one is plus minus 3. Look at now. Here one of the integer is plus integer. Next integer will be negative integer. Once we are adding means, we have to take bigger number sign first. We have to take the bigger number sign outside. Here the bigger number is plus 5, so we have to take plus sign outside. For that you are adjusting means simply 5. For that you are adjusting means, here you have minus, so put it minus. 5 minus 3, 2, plus 2. Next, I am giving another one example. Minus 5 plus 3. Look at those two integers. One will be minus integer, negative integer, next one will be positive integer. Here, those two values, simply you have to look at the value alone, no need to see the sign. The 5 and 3, you have to compare the 5 and 3, which will be greater value? 5 only. So, for the sign, you have to take it outside. Next, for that you are adjusting in, simply writing plus 5. For that you are adjusting in plus into plus plus alone, but you are taking minus. When did it become plus? You have to write the minus. Minus into minus alone plus. So you have to write it here 3. Minus 5 minus 3 will get it 2. Okay.